Good day, friends. It is me, HLModTech, and I am back with another fun project. So let's get cracking. Friends, this is a tutorial I have for Tinkercad Codeblocks to make an awesome rocket. Real quickly before I show you the fix, this is the old project. This is the part that is gone. I'll just show you this happening once. If we hit play, you can see it makes an awesome rocket in just a few minutes. And then I also added the words lesson included. I can zoom out so you can see the whole thing. It was fun, fast, and gave you the basic skills. Well, here's what Tinkercad has done. Down under legacy, you can still get to the new create an object. You could simply follow my tutorial using that legacy button, but actually the new technique I'm going to show you is more slick. So let me walk you through how this changes. I'm going to create a new code block. And now since there is no create new object, what instead we do is make a template. When we create template, we give it the name. Of course, my project started with the body. And then up here, I'm going to put the body. I'm going to put the template down here, or you can throw it away for the time being. So now you would add the parts from the tutorial that were the body. And these are all the exact numbers from the other tutorial. So friends, with that built, watch this. If you hit play, nothing shows up. That's the beauty of these new templates. You used to see what you built and then you'd have to delete it later. Now when you bring out your create template from body and you hit play, you can see the pieces actually slide into place just like that. So once again, you could follow the old tutorial and use the legacy ones, or just from now on, wherever it said create new object, you use the template, and then at your final step, you can bring out all your templates to make the final project. So there you have it, friends. Simple steps to still use my old tutorials and modify them for the new system in Codeblocks. Friends, as I wrap up, I just want to remind you about my website, HLModTech.com. I've got a tab dedicated to Tinkercad with tons of awesome categories. And then below that, you can find my day one favorites and also useful starters. And then finally, the Tinkercad essentials. Friends, also at the bottom corner, I want to share the sweet built-in messaging tool. You can click that button, add your question, comment, or suggestion, and reach me almost instantly. Lastly, friends, don't forget the Tinkercad Community Discord. As you can see, we've got more than 700 members, and it is a fantastic place to talk everything Tinkercad. Finally, friends, if you enjoyed the video, please give it a like. Please also hit that share button so more people can learn about HLModTech. Of course, friends, don't forget you absolutely make my day if you take time to leave a comment down below. And if you haven't subscribed yet, what are you waiting for? Smash that subscribe button, and last but not least, hit that notification bell if you want to be the first to know when there's a brand new video from me, HLModTech. Thanks for watching. Have a great day.